we're focused on is toroidal isolation. And the technology is different. With toroidal isolation, what you're doing is you're actually isolating the equipment from the power foundation that's coming into the environment. So we do this with a toroidal transformer. You've got essentially the electricity comes in through the wall plug, and you're bringing that electricity into the transformer. You have what's called a primary winding, a copper winding, that's wound around the core of a transformer. And then you have a secondary winding that's isolated from the primary that picks up the energy from the core of the transformer, and that outputs it to the equipment. So there is a lot of magnetic technology involved in this solution. It's not just filtering. And that's what they call toroidal isolation. And what we found, and it's proven, you can measure the differences, but what we found is this is the best way to deal with the power as the starting point for any system. The other thing that we hear a lot about is people that say, well, you know, I should use a power conditioner on some components, but on an amplifier, I should plug that into the wall directly. And that's true of a power conditioner. One of the significant differences between what Torus Power does. And our products are designed so that you can use a dynamic amplifier with the Torus Power products and not lose any sound quality. In fact, it'll actually benefit the amplifier and give you more dynamic capability. With a power conditioner, you're restricting the current capability of the amplifier, so it actually collapses the soundstage. And that's why they say plug it into the wall. You know, the odd thing is that the amplifier is the one component that can benefit the most by having a better noise floor, a lower noise floor. It's the amplifier that's going to amplify any noises that are present on the line. So this is really our approach, is we're looking at the dynamic equipment as being the primary focus of what we're doing. And that's what makes a significant difference in using a Torus Power unit over many of the other solutions that are in the marketplace.